says I'm a big boy.
Aw, that's sweet. Ain't it sweet, Cat?
Yeah, heartwarming, that is.
Okay, then. What brings a big guy like you to the piazza today?
I'm on my way to school. It's my very first day ever.
Ha ha ha!
What's so funny?
Well, kid, here's something my dear old papa used to tell me. He'd say, son, school is for smart kids and fish, and you're neither.
But I have to go to school so I can learn to read, write, and learn my numbers.
Well, we didn't go to school, and we know our numbers, don't we, Cat?
Yep. All the way to 10.
And as for writing, I took a look at the sign we made.
Ow.
Well, gee, that looks very nice, but I don't know how to read, so I don't know what it says.
It says, greatest puppet show on earth.
Puppet show?
Not just any puppet show, the greatest puppet show on earth.
And Fox is the star of the show.
Now, Cat, I don't mean to brag, but shucks, I am the star of the show.
I sure would like to see that, but I have to buy my spelling book and be on my way.
Bye? Did you say bye?
Yes, Papa gave me 2 pence. That's why I'm here at the piazza today.
Did you hear that, Cat? He's got 2 pence. Isn't that an amazing coincidence?
Yes, it is.
Why? Because it only costs 2 pence to see the greatest puppet show on earth. Remember?
Right. 2 pence.
Tell me your name, kid.
Pinocchio.
Pinocchio. Would you rather have a day of razzmatazz and razzmatooks than a day of boring lessons and books?
Well, sure, but...
We've got dancing puppets.
And Fox does a primo soft shoe number.
That all sounds very enjoyable, but I have to go, I'm supposed to go to school, and these 2 pence are for my spelling book. Besides, I'm not sure I can trust you, Mr. Fox.
Can't trust me? Listen up, kid. Some people say that Fox is a cunning. Some people say that